Good morning. Your time now is 8:27. Let's get check a traffic pulse 3 with Kristen Marshall.
Deirdre, it's been just over an hour or so since we first had this accident pop up in Elk Grove involving an e-tran bus and another passenger vehicle. Looks like, according to law enforcement on the scene, this happened around the intersection of Elk Grove and Franklin Boulevards in Elk Grove. And here's some video earlier from KCRA3, Leticia Ordaz, who was on the scene, and she's gathering information right now. We'll get back to her in just a bit. But several high school students were actually on this e-tran bus. They used that to get to and from school in the morning, and we had reports of about 3 or so injuries. So far, no word just yet as to the extent of those injuries, but it does look like this intersection is going to be blocked off for some time and causing kind of a backup for some folks around the Elk Grove commute. The KCR3's Dan Shively up above with Live Copter 3 HD, and this is one of those very busy intersections. How are we looking travel-wise?
Well, you know what? The backups have pretty much dissipated. No problem getting through there, except, Kristen, southbound Franklin Boulevard still completely closed at Elk Grove Boulevard. The other direction's looking okay now. Back to you.
All right. Sounds good. And as you can see, it looks like we have definitely thinned out a lot since the last time we checked in with Live Copter. Off to the kind of left-hand side of your screen there, that's where the bus is. And in between two poles, it looks like that's where that other sedan that was involved in this accident activity there, too. So crews continue to investigate this accident scene.